My name is Becky Grunder and I'm a ceramic artist. There are ideas and inspirations floating out in the universe, and as soon as you have one, you need to make it, do it, or be it before somebody else catches it, because it won't stay there forever. And so I get inspiration, I start working on it. Challenges can be a very useful tool in gaining a sense of direction, but I don't like it to define the boundaries of my work. I would prefer that my boundaries are defined by my interests. If I find something that's interesting that I've never done and I don't know how to do it, I think of that as a new starting point, and I explore that and what it has to offer. after taking a piece off the wheel, I like to alter it. It could be left just as it is. It could be glazed just as it is, and it would sell. But I'm not after sales. I'm after what makes me happy, and altering a piece gives it a character that it wouldn't have otherwise, and it allows my fingerprint to be seen on the piece. I do have a lot of times several projects going at one time, but I always have something left undone so that it gets me to working, then I get in the studio, and as soon as I start working, then my imagination starts going and another project starts happening and I have something left undone for the next day. I really enjoy what I do, and I feel very privileged that I have this opportunity to examine whatever I want, whenever I want. And the day I stop enjoying that, I will find something else to do.